airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center.
That's incredible.
In an apparent terrorist attack on our country.
God. Oh, the next building
there's another
blew
one.
Up. Oh my God! Oh my God!
Freedom itself was attacked this morning by a faceless coward, and freedom will be defended.
If I could tell the world just one thing, it would be that we're all okay.
The entire building has just collapsed. It folded down on itself and it is not there anymore.
The whole side has collapsed?
The whole building has collapsed.
Not to worry, because worry is wasteful and useless.
They have shut down all aircraft takeoffs.
There's obviously massive casualties.
And another apparent explosion at the Pentagon in Washington.
We thought was debris, and we realized it was people jumping.
Gather myself around.
Well, this is a horrible attack.
Light the darkness most fear.
Flames engulfing what's left of the World Trade Center.
My hand, the small I know.
Among the emergency workers, I can hear them screaming the police code for help.
They're not yours, they are my own, and I'm never broken.
A free American people will not be intimidated.
Our resolve has not been weakened.
Nor will we be defeated.
By these horrific and cowardly acts.
And justice will be done.
I will pray.
Really don't know.
I will get down on my knees.
When this madness will end. But I do know that God is speaking.
My hands are small, I know.
I have to believe that in my heart.
Yours, they are my own.
And I have to know that God will use even this tragedy to shake up the world.
The resolve of our great nation is being tested. Make no mistake. We will show the world that we will pass this test.